think of the self, the ego, rather, as a repository of memories. A kind of safety deposit box, or record, or filing cabinet place, where all our experiences are stored. Memory is a dynamic system. It's a repetition of rhythms.